Baby Amazon Find. It's a head protecting backpack for babies. It helps cushion any falls when they are learning how to sit or walk. Why the slow motion fall though? It's really soft and lightweight. I'll link it in my bio.
Amazon baby favorites. All of Aria's bows I purchased from Amazon. They are super cute and affordable. Here are some of my favorites. Her high chair, which goes perfectly with our white kitchen. She also loves these stackable cups and this cloth book that is safe to put in her mouth. Her activity center, which she spends 30 to 40 minutes a day in. You can adjust the levels here as she grows. And her bath chair, which you suction to the bathtub for a safe bath.
Really quick, I want to share this real cool hands-free baby bottle I got off Amazon for $16. It's very easy to assemble and use. Just make sure baby is sitting up and supervise. I'm so happy I found this bottle and 100% recommend. It is a real lifesaver, especially when you are real tired or busy. It gets the job done, and my baby loves it.
I got this book for my niece about 23 iconic women who changed the world. And it shows them that they can change the world too.
My kids love this cardboard slide on Amazon, and now they make cardboard cars. They're so fun. They fold completely flat, and they come with like all these fun accessories. You can turn it into a pizza truck or an ice cream truck. They're so fun. So yeah, check these out on Amazon.
Back with another Amazon kitchen favorites. Do you remember the infomercial for these guys? I do. Well, I picked mine up from Amazon and I'm so glad I did. There's a snack compartment up on the top, and then the whole bottom compartment is for a drink. They are perfect for on the go.
Back with another bath time favorite for kids. These are the Rainbow Surprise Bath Bombs from Tubby Todd, and they are absolutely the cutest. Not only do they release a beautiful scent, but look at the rainbow colors as it dissolves. It's so much fun. My kids loved taking a bath with them and watching it dissolve into a little teeny tiny piece. And the rainbow color stayed for so long, and it turned the bath a really fun blue color.
Amazon favorites, episode 130. Do you hate when your kids mix together the colors of Play-Doh? Well, this whole entire tub comes pre-mixed for you. It even has cute little molds on the lid. My kids had so much fun with it.
Back with another TikTok made me buy it.
This little plate is perfect for picky eaters. Here's why. There are spaces, and along the way, you eat each and every single item, and then you make it to the treat. Seriously, so, so cute.
Amazon favorites, episode 138. This is Erin's Thinking Putty Hide Inside Edition. There are six little shapes hiding inside of this glob of slime, and you have to squish and smush until you find each and every one. It is so much fun.
On favorites, episode 133. You guys know we love popping toys over on this page, and this one is no exception. It is absolutely the cutest.
Have the numbers and words on one side,
and then here is the back. It's absolutely the best and shaped like a butterfly. Can't beat it.
Sharing is not caring when it comes to germs, that is. Enter Candle Buddy. This is a reusable adhesive candle holder that will allow you to stick it to any smooth surface. That includes the outside of your cake box. Also includes a bottle of wine, a candy bar, or even a bag of salad if that's more your jam. Also protect your cake from all of the melted wax. So get creative, be safe, and check out Candle Buddy. Amazon favorites, episode 136. These are Wonder Sticks. And they write on just about anything, but they are especially magical on glass. And look at how cute they are. They look like little crayons. This is what it looks like when you're writing with them on glass. Super fun, super easy, and then they wipe right clean with a damp paper towel. It's magical, and my kids absolutely love it.
Amazon products you need, part 105 of 200. This is a Pindaloo. It's a juggling game that uses a curved tube. The object of the game is to see how many times you can get the ball through both tubes. It's crazy addicting.
Okay, if you're looking for the coolest activity to do with your kids this summer, you have to check this out. Okay, so this is an actual butterfly growing kit that comes with a pop-up habitat, five baby caterpillars, and everything that they need to grow. So first, we waited for the caterpillars to grow in size. And soon, they started to eat the food at the bottom of their container and started to grow. And then finally, our first caterpillar built its chrysalis. And I happened to actually catch this one in the middle of making it. It was so cool to watch. Then one by one, they each made their chrysalis, and it was time to transport them into the habitat. Check back for part two to see how they progressed.
Amazon products you need or don't.
Here is something that will make parenting easy. This is a foldable and portable baby high chair that comes fully assembled. Simply buckle up the five-point harness and slide in the adjustable tray. It's perfect for bringing to a grandparent's house, a casino, or a picnic. It comes with a storage compartment on the side and the back for other parenting essentials. Fits easily into your car and comes easily apart to be washed as well. So is this a useful find or not?
Amazon Finds Part 6. This baby brezza is a must-have for any mom who's having to deal with making bottles. It's almost $200, but it is so worth it on those middle-of-the-night feedings. You don't have to worry about measuring out the exact amount of formula because this does it for you. I call it a baby Keurig because it's that wonderful. Simply screw off the top and then fill it with your powder formula. The back pops out, so you can fill that with your nursery water as well. It has various settings. The powder setting, you want to make sure that you have the exact code that's typed in from the website to match the formula you use. You can also adjust the temperature of the bottle and ounces as well. The bottom tray pops out so you can adjust it to the height to match your bottles. This filter has to be cleaned every 4 bottles. Here's a pro tip. For $10 on Amazon, you can buy another filter, so you have 2.
Jumpstart home learning with these 2 products from Amazon. The first is a set of 51 educational posters, and the second is a daily magnetic calendar that they use in preschool. First step is to find an area for the poster. We are using their hallway bedroom. And don't worry about damages to the wall because they come with glue dots. They cover various topics such as language, nature, people and life, common sense, math and science, rules, and country culture. Mirage needed a little break there with the cats, but here is a final look. What do you guys think? The daily calendar is perfect for interactive learning. Follow for more.
Amazon must have.